Not my lucky day. Helena! No! Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Thanks. Thanks. Helena, I need some backup! Thanks. Thank you.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you started to grow me a little bit.
Bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there.
Thank you.
I think we made it in time.
It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
A little help!
Elena, we have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. As hard as it looks. Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Almost there.
Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City, it's a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
I think I can fix this.
Okay.
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
He's still standing!
Don't get me started! But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all!
Indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Ah!
Sherry,
listen! Until we get there, I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
You got it.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What's that?
Trouble. Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick. Can do. Get the hell out of here.
Oh.
looks all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers.
We've got to make it to that elevator! Run!
Maybe a few of us pass. Ignore her. She's the target.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for your game. The look of it. Locked.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you could bypass it manually.
This way.
Roger. You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Hey.
Okay.
Don't know. I don't like the look of it. Locked.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
Catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
No.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
And we've almost got it.
Security breach detected in room 1.
Move
in. Disengaging locks in room 1.
We're clear. Let's go after her.
Shit, what the hell is that?
There she is! Cut her off! I've got her! What are you doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
Take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead.
Are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
Roger.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
This is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call on the FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me. Well, Blade.
He's getting away.
Come on!
Ah!
Simmons!
Get back here! We can't let him escape!
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Traitor, Ada Wong! Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the President? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! My country and this world into complete chaos. That woman. How dare she do this to me?
We have the chance.
Damn you. Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Kill him? Leon!
down! You alright? Tell me I'm seeing things! Leon, move! He's coming for you! Get off that bridge! I'm being occupied! Leon! Over here!
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we evacuating?
Get your... Come on, man, come on.
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
Files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through to his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Ta Chi. Why? Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me? HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C-virus in the gas.
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on.
This way!
Don't go near the gas. We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
left! Shoot!
Over here!
You okay? What's it like up there?
All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees.
We got a vehicle out back if you want to catch a ride.
Shit! Hold on! I'll get it open!
Alright, go!
Where's our ride?
It's just outside! Go!
Good luck. All right, hang on!
Where did all the ash come from?
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie, change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? But Echo Team is still in there, they need us!
Fall back, that's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us, we gotta go!
I got it! I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right?
Roger.
Echo Team, come in! Is anyone there?
Come on, I got you.
Leon, it's...
Ada! Let you in there.
Shit! Too many of them!
Leon! Leon, do you hear me? Are you all right?
I'll live. But I've got a feeling things are about to get worse. Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Out of the woodwork.
Leon, look!
You all right?
Yeah. You got it. Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
I know what you did, Vader! You disobeyed me! You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side. Cause no one's gonna miss you here.
Ugh!
The elevator still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Recommend looking down.
Wasn't planning to. Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
He's still alive.
You really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter. Ada!
She went up!
Hurry! Okay. Enough climbing.
You're going down, Simmons.
Wake up. If you're really Ada, I know. know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
You shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't do projection well.
There's some action for us out here.
Nothing worthwhile.
Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together. Our ticket out of here, if we can get to it. Enough is enough.
You're finally gonna get what's coming to you, Simmons!
I'm sure they saved a room for you in hell!
Last time.
gotta get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better.
Roger.
Up you go.
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
Thanks, my rock, huh? Okay. Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Got your back!
We need to ground this asshole. As long as he's airborne, we're not going anywhere in that chopper.
I'll be damned if I'm gonna let him stop us. He's trying to protect his head!
Can't get a clean shot.
Gotcha, bastard!
Head for the chopper! This floor is unstable!
That's for my sister.
Come on. Let's get to the chopper.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.
time for me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. What? But I assisted in the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But...
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Women. Believe we had a deal? Fair, kid. We'll be right back.
Another round.
Hard to find a good steak around here. Not like back home.
Fill her up.
You've had enough.
Listen, sweetheart. You're here to pour drinks and look pretty. So how about you shut your mouth?
I bet you get the hell out of my bar.
Nowhere to go.
Hey, dama vas je zamolila da odete. I said she asked you to leave.
Never thought I'd find Chris Redfield wasting away in a shithole like this.
Who the hell are you?
Piers. Piers Nivens?
Never heard of you.
How about this? You heard of this?
What is that?
You really don't remember anything, do you? Bioterrorism. You can't hide from your past, Chris. No matter where you go or what you do.
Who are you? What is this?
Okay. You don't remember me? Well, how about them? Look. I said look! Those were your men. Men who died under your command. You owe it to them to remember, Chris. If you walk away now, then this was all for nothing! Enough! Damn it. 6 months of searching for you. And this is what I find. Where you belong. Everyone's waiting.
Everyone.
We're taking you back, Captain. One way or another.
I can't keep running away. I have to face the truth, accept responsibility. That's the only way I'll ever remember. The only way I'll get my life back.
HQ to Alpha Team, no change to your mission. Suppress the bioterror outbreak while proceeding to Point Ace of Spades.
Roger that. Clearing the drop on the 8 o'clock. We'll make our way to the Ace of Spades and find those UN workers.
Echo to HQ. We've encountered hostiles at Diamond 3. Moving in to engage. HQ copy.
Roger.
The BSAA has arrived on the scene. Excuse me, can I get a comment, please? Excuse me. Is this outbreak related to the situation back in the States? Is the BSAA...
Look at this.
line. The target is ahead.
Son of a...
Alpha team, switch course from Route 4 to Route 9. Head to the destination through the building in the Six of Clubs. HQ to all teams. Alpha is en route to Ace of Spades. After they rendezvous with Delta, we will proceed with the operation as planned. Friendly HQ, we're currently engaging hostiles at the Four Marts. It's not looking good. Requesting immediate backup. Copy that. HQ to Charlie. Assist Bravo at the Four of Hearts.
They're killing unarmed civilians. They're gonna really love us.
I'm on it.
It's healing itself.
HQ! We've made contact with Bravo! It's the same kind we dealt with back in Adonia!
Copy that!
Move, move, move!
Ah! Oh, shit! We gotta put an end to this mess!
Alpha team, proceed along Route 9. Take a back alley to get to the Ace of Spades.
Captain.
Well, I figured you'd be a little rusty. It looks like all that training's kicking right in.
Can the chatter. You ready?
Piers!
All clear.
They gang up.
Echo to HQ! We can't hold them off! Retreating from Diamond 3!
HQ to Echo. Requesting immediate status update. What's going on?
We're overwhelmed! There's just too many of them! We got no choice! We have to fall back!
He's a gang!